네, 안녕하세요. 영훈TV의 영훈입니다. 오케이, 오케이. Don't introduce yourself. I'm only gonna speak in English today because she was my English teacher 5 years ago, right?
Yes.
Probably she was my first English teacher, yeah. Okay, I'd like to introduce my friend. Okay, can you introduce yourself?
In English?
Yes, English. Today class only English. And you should translate my English skills daily in English, right?
Sure.
Okay.
Hi, my name is Hyun Ro. I am currently attending Cornell University in upstate New York. And I'm visiting Korea. Mm-hmm. And Younghun today is going to teach me how to play squash in English.
Yeah, that's right. I have been to New York, Manhattan and Williamsburg. Yeah? And I like Texas accent. Oh, what's up, bro? How are you doing, bro? You know King of the Hill?
No.
Actually, I didn't study English anymore because we couldn't join abroad squash competition.
Ah, okay. That's good. You're good.
Really?
Yeah, you're good.
I have been trying hard to be good at speaking English maybe 2 years ago, but not now.
I think you're better than 5 years ago.
Okay, okay. Don't ignore me. And please give me a little bit confidence.
Sure.
Actually, my pronunciation, accent, grammar will be wrong.
No, it's great.
Really?
Yeah, it's great.
Well, thank you. Okay, we're going to squash. Have you been play squash?
I started playing in March.
Oh.
Maybe twice or three times a month.
Well, how do you think about your squash skill?
I'm still a beginner. I'm still learning.
You will be drew up today.
Probably.
Yeah. Probably. Are you ready?
Sure.
Okay, let's go. How many do you know squash rule? The rules of squash are similar to those tennis.
Okay.
Each player hit the ball once, or win a point if the ball is possible for the opponent to return or force the opponent to make an error. You know?
Okay.
Whoa, you're a professional.
Okay.
Tin at the bottom of the front pin board.
Okay.
Service, this is clear. Middle line is service line.
Okay.
Yeah.
In here.
Yeah. Okay, okay, okay. Done, done, done. Yeah, perfect. Okay, let's go enjoy squash right now. My baby is always late. A day early to the party, but that's okay. She's on my bed playing video games. I'm watching her over my shoulder. Still lying here wide awake. She falls over and steals all of the sheets. She don't care, she won't lose no sleep. Now can you just move on? The lesson was so wonderful.
Are you sure?
Yes, I felt so super surprised because
corner squash skill was so nice because you have a main skill. You know that? I want to learn.
That's a lie.
How was your day?
It was fun. It was intense 40-minute lesson.
Yes.
But it felt different learning from a professional, yeah.
Oh, cool.
It felt like I should work harder, so I don't disappoint a professional.
What did you learn? Please tell me one thing.
I think the most important thing I learned mm-hmm. was to make sure that I don't give easy shots
uh-huh.
to the opponent. So I have to make sure that I hit the ball in an opposite direction or like give hard balls.
Yeah, that's so important.
So I can win.
If we have opportunity again, let's play squash again.
Okay.
Next time. I hope you will become a good player next year.
I'll try.
And please say goodbye for my subscriber.
Thank you for watching. And please make sure that you subscribe to Yeowon TV. Maybe next year we'll come back with a revenge match for him.
Oh, yes. That's
right. Because I won.
Okay. For your corner squash club.
Do you want to say something?
Oh, okay.
You have a lot of fans.
Please invite me. I really want to go to New York. I really hope to enjoy hang out with you guys. I'm gonna study English more. I need passion. Okay, see you next time.
Bye.
Bye-bye.